What's up, guys? So welcome to another video, Street Terror Performance. So right now we're gonna go put a new exhaust on this truck because this exhaust is just ridiculous loud already. Like, you can't even talk when you're inside the truck. You can't even like get a phone call or anything like that because you can't hear nothing when you're on the highway. So right now we're gonna go get a new exhaust. So yeah, guys, so we're gonna go get a new exhaust. My homie Tacho, he just opened his own muffler shop. So we're gonna go pay him a visit and put a new exhaust on this truck. And the only reason I'm putting a new exhaust is because I want it a little bit quieter. Right now I'm running 2 bullet Magnaflows. I'll show you guys once I get to his shop. But yeah, guys, this exhaust is just way too loud. And I just want a little bit quieter, something different. So let's head over there.
Sound like a laser.
I can ponerle este Flowmaster 44 series. You remove the Magnaflow bullets. We'll get this part classic.
Yeah, and luego these, we're gonna put one of them on my Daytona. To quiet it down, cause that bitch is loud too. Huh?
In front of the exhaust, right?
See me that?
See fucking la calle?
Yeah.
Either way, front or back.
They could have made the electric cutouts away.
Yes, to get us, bro.
Pero
then run QTP, those are the best. Cause they last forever, bro.
Yeah, I wanna put one, pero no sé si ponerlo atrás, para que sea straight pipe, o en el medio de ese, ya que.
Diferente, güey. Could be loud.
Pues sí, pero
no fue porque hace cuenta que la
no, yo sé, pero I don't know if to put it like on the straight pipe or in between that one and the, you know what I mean?
I said
because I kind of want to cam it.
The
I kind of want to cam it también, but I don't want it to be stupid la tampoco.
Eso es la cara, es cuando.
Yeah.
Hey, tú eras Google y que la hicieras cam
esa. Si quiero, güey. Pero el peor es de conseguir a alguien que sepa hacer jale bien.
Aquí los Convoy Late Night Performance.
¿También trabajan con Mopar o qué?
Yeah.
¿Ah, sí?
Hicieron un Camel Chargers aquí. Like 2 months ago, 3 months ago. It's more expensive.
Puros cacahuates. So this is why I like coming here, cause just find out I have a leak. Gotta get that fixed. Cacahuates.
Not bad for my first time welding, you know?
Not bad for his first time. Ooh. I taught him everything he knows. Moment of truth. So le pusimos que un Flowmaster 40 series?
44
series.
2 in, 1 out, 3 in.
2 in, 1 out. La verga. guys, so we just made it home. I'm about to show my brother how it sounds. El mamalón. I don't think you're ready for this, boy. I don't think you're ready for this, boy. Man, what the fuck?
Yeah, I've been pooped on me too.
So like I said, guys, I'm gonna put one of those mufflers in the Daytona to quiet it down. I'm just gonna use that as a resonator. But you ready for this? Different, right?
Sounds deeper.
Yeah, deeper, but it's not so loud in the highway.
Yeah, before I used to scream.
Before it was scream, you couldn't even.
It still pop?
Oh yeah, it pops, but not that loud. But go. So up next, I want to change the steering wheel. I don't like it no more. And I already know which one I'm going with. I'm not going to tell you guys until I get it. But yeah, I'm going to change the steering wheel. I'm also taking it back to my painter. Because since I started working, it's just been sitting there. And, well, my hood is kind of getting a little... You see this little... So he's going to fix that for me. And then he's going to do a little body work right here. Because it kind of cracked. And I got this window, but I need to sand this down. So I'm gonna have him do that. And also I must spray bed liner on the back and get a new window tint. And then get this painted too. So, yeah. All right guys, so that's gonna be it for this video. Up next is probably gonna be the Daytona, getting the bullet. Because honestly, there's just too much drone in the inside the cab. And I don't know if it's because I'm getting old or I don't know, but it's starting to get annoying. So yeah, I gotta quiet it down a little bit. I'm probably gonna order some electric cutouts too. For when I do wanna make it loud, I'll just open it. So stay tuned for that video. Yeah guys, so. You guys already know what's coming next on the 454, so make sure you guys stay tuned and make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll catch you on the next one. Peace.